Gather! Take this. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, give me strength. It's over. Gather. Gather. Give me strength. Back off. Oh. This is it.
The king's in the bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Think you can handle this many?
Well, might be tough if one more shows up.
Then that'll have to be the one I take care of.
What? You're fighting too?
I understand that you've been looking for me.
Yeah. Once I get rid of you, the darkness will go away.
Can you do it? That darkness comes from your own dark memories. do you think you can erase your past?
Shut up!
Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
You don't know me!
Cloud!
I know. Because I am you.
Cloud! Wait! Huh?
Leon, everybody, hang in there.
Hey, fellas, you've got to go find Riku and Kairi.
But Leon and the others are friends, too.
Don't worry. There's already lots of help here. We'll take care of this fight.
But I promised Leon.
Donald, Goofy, take Sora and get going.
Riku, Kairi, give me a little time, okay?
We understand. We'll go search for Riku and Kairi.
Right. Watch for danger.
You'll be careful, too.
Wait, you guys.
Sora, do as you're told.
You're coming with us whether you want to or not.
Come on, Sora. You gotta be good.
Gotcha.
Well then, skedaddle!
Let's go!
Whoa!
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Hope you can forgive us.
What? Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking.
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
It has been far too long, friend.
Zaxian! Zaxian!
Right here. What is it?
Where is Lord Xemnas?
His usual spot.
The Chamber of Repose?
Yes. Go and see for yourself.
That isn't funny! I suppose I have no choice but to wait. But the clock is ticking. Time is running out. What to do? Why is he never around when I need him? It's almost as if he knows I'm looking for him.
You know, I don't like that place either. What about you, Zaxian? What do you think?
I think eavesdropping is intrusive. Why are you even here? You and Zaldin were tasked to recruit new members. Have you forgotten, or were you procrastinating?
As if. I'm doing my job. I'll have you know, I found one just yesterday. Mar something. That puts the organization's count at 11. And since I've been working so hard, I had Lexius take my place for the day. I want to rest up for tomorrow, so I can wake up feeling nice and refreshed.
Is that so? Well then, I will leave you to it. I have work to catch up on. Good day.
Now don't be like that. Come on, stay and talk. Isn't it time you told me about Xemnas's secret? How long ago was it? When a bunch of warriors wielding key-shaped swords appeared and unleashed a spectacular battle. And when it was all over, all that was left was a man lying unconscious without his memories. Xemnas, Xehanort, was found by Ansem right around then, wasn't he?
Your point?
The Chamber of Repose. If you recall, that's where we spent our time researching the darkness that resides within people's hearts. It's a graveyard that was sealed by order of Ansem the Wise. The first thing Xemnas did once he got rid of him was to undo the seal and build a room in the back. Ever since then, he holds himself up in that room when he can and he talks to someone. But who? For all I know, he's the only one in that room.
Need I repeat myself about eavesdropping?
Not eavesdropping. Couldn't hear what they were saying. Dying to find out what it was, though. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
I know I would very much like to focus on my own duties. As you should with yours. For we need to prepare the new facility immediately. But there are only 11 of us in the organization. We're going to need a few more hands on deck.
What new facility? Oh, you mean Castle Oblivion. What does Xemnas plan on doing with that place, anyway?
He already shared his intentions with us.
But did you know there's something he didn't share? The Chamber of Repose is part of a pair. The Chamber of Waking is the other. Another graveyard, if you want to call it that. It was constructed by someone other than Xemnas himself. And that's where he'll find it. That's where he'll find his other friend.
Hey, you guys are looking lively.
Scram!
Didn't we catch you messing around in the underworld? How'd a wimp like you get into Organization 13? I bet you can't even fight
anyone by appearance.
Oh, I told them they were sending the wrong guy. Who is this kook?
Remember, the organization's made up of nobodies.
Right. No hearts.
Oh, we do too have hearts. Don't be mad.
You can't trick us!
Silence, traitor.
It's over!
Anyone from the organization who'd like to be next?
Hey, Sora! Could you dragonize him?
Yeah, we gotta go help our friends out first.
Oh, sorry.
Then let's go!
Aha! There you are! You sure have lots of friends to help. So, I guess we better all pull together and finish this battle for good.
Yes, Your Majesty!
No.
Hey, you're the king's captain. You gotta get up.
Come on, wake up.
I'm sorry about the ice cream.
Goofy?
Goofy.
This is not happening. It can't be happening. It can't.
They'll pay for this.
Help out!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
I'm guilty.
Hey, fellas!
Goofy!
Goofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy.
Of course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time. Whoa, that hurt too!
Don't you ever do that again!
What's with them?
Hey!
It's the guy who's got Ansem.
You mean it's his nobody?
The leader of Organization 13.
Wait a minute. Now I know. Wise Ansem, I'm here to seek your advice.
I'm glad we have the opportunity to speak like this, my friend. I'm intrigued by your hypothesis. And I'm finding it difficult to stave off the urge to test it. Still, I'm concerned about the stability of the worlds.
Yup. That's what worries me too.
The doors that appeared, the place the heartless seek. I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking.
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Now I remember, Xehanort, Ansem's apprentice. The leader of Organization 13 is Xehanort's nobody.
Let's go! Move it!
He got my Xehanort to the way!
Right! Take this! It's over! Gather!
Yeah.